Let's see what the Penguins can do here. They got to break the trend.
It's a barrel forward shootout. Tristan Jarry, 3-5 now in his career. He's given up goals in 7 of 10 attempts.
Well, Gensel just ran over Bobrovsky. Now he's got a chance to put one behind him.
Jake Gensel, 6-11 in his career. Gensel starts us off. Stopped by Bobrovsky. Seen him go to the forehand the last couple of games. That time, tried the deke.
He's also got that backhand deke where he goes five hole, but he didn't choose to try to go over top of the glove, and Bobrovsky got a piece of that one. Now Barkov, he's got a lot of moves, guys. This guy's got a lot of reach.
He's actually struggled lately in the shootout early in his career. He was automatic. Barkov creeping in. Dusts it off. What's he going to do? Outside of the cage it goes.
I don't know. There wasn't a time limit, luckily for Barkov, and he tried to outweigh the goaltender Jarry. Back him in, back him in. Jarry was very patient.
And tank 34%. Skates in against Bobrovsky. Stop made by the Panthers netminder.
He's had that glove in position all night so far, has he not? And Letang put it right in that glove hand.
Next up for Florida, Jonathan Huberdeau. 17 for 58 in his career with speed. Delays, he scores. Neatly slips that one in past Tristan Jarry.
Another player with soft hands and a big reach, and Huberdeau moves that puck across his body about 5 feet, opens up the legs of Jarry and goes underneath the stick. Russ has got to score.
Penguins need a goal. Brian Russ 3 for 3 in his career in the shootout. Skates in, down the middle, Rust, he scores! He's done it again!
Ryan Rust, he is big time.
How about this?
Oh boy, here
Patrick
we go.
Hornquist, what theater. Hornquist can win it for Florida. He comes flying in, and he's stopped by Jarry.
Well, he came with a lot of speed, did Patrick Hornquist. And Tristan Jarry was up to the challenge.
Jeff Carter will start us off in round four. Carter with a shootout goal and one attempt this season. He scores! What a play!
I think Jarry thought that maybe they had won the game. He came well out of the net after this puck went in and gave it a big pump. He was over by the bench, Mirzy. What a move by Carter. Left Bobrovsky in the corner.
And now if Jarry can make the save, the Penguins get the 2 points. Anton Lundell maneuvers in. He's stopped by Tristan Jarry.
And he pumps again.
Jarry wins it in the shootout. The Penguins best the top team in the league. 3-2 final score.
Well, maybe that's the way it has to happen. And then enthusiasm by the youngster. He's very happy to have won this shootout.